got a chance to show what time it is. Northview School.